people of the Gold Coast had had their own assembly under the British, but not independence. In 1957, they became the first black Africans to get complete freedom. Leaders from east and west came to Accra to see the handover. Vice President Nixon represented the United States. The British were proud of the peaceful nature of the transfer.
Yen Ara Asaase, eya wo din din maye, moja na 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 nuche winya ni tu homaye. Etu me ne wonso so, seye beye ya kwasu, ninja traso koto krani ni amese ni kuminya. Eti embre mu dema yen asaase wono matu se,
omano
se beye yo. Serineo, ASN na Jose, Omanfo Pranetre,
Omanu
Sebeyeo,
Omanu
Serineo, ASN na Jose, Omanfo Pranetre. Yen Ara Asaase, Eya Bodin Dit Maye, Moja na 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 nukshe duinyani tu omaye. Say you may be one so,